Andre Palat trying to knock it toward Dawson Mercer. Mercer fights it. Oh, Aiden Hill with the save of the game.
Somehow Hill stops as he's moving to his left. It actually goes off Eichel.